Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to American Truck Simulator. So let's get started. Let's do this. All we need to do is when the game's load, we'll be ready to go. And here's my beautiful rig. Alright, let's get to the Kenworth, because they're amazing. Wait for traffic. If you guys are enjoying the video, make sure to like and subscribe for more American Truck Simulator videos. And 4-hour drive. Speed limit is 55. Driving our big rig. Here we are. Stoplight. Alright. For now, guys, I'm going to turn off my mic, so give me 1 minute. Hold on, I know how to do it. Okay, so F1, which should, wait, hold on. Not even my Microsoft button is responding. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep my mic on, I guess. Then we might play some Roblox. If it's a little laggy, it's because it's my computer. It's not the best one. here. We're about to get on the highway. Oh my gosh. So here we go. Here we go. We have quite a very big camera here. Country road. Take me home. Under a tunnel. Oh, I need to slow down. Speed limit's 55. Cool. Over a bit. We got our nice red interior with the red steering wheel to go with it as well. I might change the color of this instead of it being red. So yeah. Oh, I'm kind of going off the road. So this guy knows. Right now we are currently going 54 miles an hour. Got that guy's speeding. No, I'm a little swerving. Right, come on, big girl. I know you've been running for 25 years. It's alright. I'll get you some oil. Okay. There's the turbo. Oh my. Oil gauge is tapping around there. It's not good. I have to stop by the gas station because this I'm gonna change the oil in a few years. But at least I wash the truck every day, so it looks nice. Then I get a new paint job for maybe some beacons. Or something nice like that. Oh my goodness. That person was swerving into me. Oh, he even got a sunroof. I probably did. Just forgot about it. Cargo's doing good. Oh my goodness. Alright, get back on the road. I think you've got orange with blacked out wheels. I might do that actually. I've installed the Peterbilt project mod for this, and my game crashes every time I try to go into the Peterbilt dealership, so I don't know what's wrong with that, but got 2 hours to go. I can't believe it's already 5. Man, time goes by very fast. Oh, sorry, bud. I need to get the alignment on this thing. Hey, it's my bud! He's a good driver. Do remember. I think I might stop for some gas. Whoops. I am so sorry, people. Yeah, I'm gonna get some fuel. Ooh, it's a little bit laggy. Fill her up. Ooh, you were thirsty. That's $200. I almost said $2,000. Thank you so much, sir. There's the police station. Alright, let's get back on the road. Alright, let's hope there's a break in the road. Oh shoot. Oh my goodness. Oof, really need that one. Traffic. Let me turn on my running lights. Oh! I just realized I couldn't see the local flicker sticker. See, do we have one for this? No, who's in the house? Let's get up there to 55 miles an hour. I might also play some Demon Deep Drag, who knows. Thank you. Alright, here comes the hill. I really wish I got that super package. Otherwise, I'd be fast asleep back there. This is the last cargo for the night. Oh my god! Guy literally almost swerved right into me. And 1.8 yards turned on. Oh my god. Why in the world was I just rolling backwards? The destination, now you're right, charged. Back it up. I'm gonna have to go up so I can't do this. Are we gonna get this in there? I have an idea. We're gonna back in. Yes. Here on the sidewalk, I'll park in the grass for the night. Whoopsies. Guys, well, that's where we're gonna end it off. Yeah, I'm gonna get some rest and I'll get back on the road tomorrow morning.